and kingdoms will bow down. And every chain will break as broken hearts declare His praise. For who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting the battles, and every knee will bow. Get the captive free. For who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting the battles, and every knee will bow before Him. Our stop the Lord Almighty. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Just who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Our God is the Lion, the Lion. Power and fighting the battles, and every knee will bow before Him. Our God is the Lamb that was slain for the sin of the world. His blood breaks the chains. Oh, every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Oh, the Lion and the Lamb. Yes, every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb.
Worship your holy the sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song.
I was bound up in
shackles of all of my failures. I was wondering, how long is this gonna last? Then you look at this prisoner and say to me, son, stop fighting a fight that's already been won. I am redeemed. You set me free. So I'll shake off these heavy chains and wipe away every stain. I'm not who I used to be. I am redeemed. I'm redeemed.
Are you glad you're redeemed this morning?
Yeah. And all my life I've been called unworthy. Named by the voice of my shame and regret. But when I hear you whisper, child, lift up your head. I remember, oh God, you're not done with me yet. I am redeemed. You set me free. So I'll shake off these heavy chains and wipe away. I'm not who I used to be, because I've got a new name, a new life. I'm not the same. I hope that will carry me home, because I don't have to be the old man inside of me, because his day is long dead and gone. I am redeemed. Thank God redeemed.
Yeah, give me praise, church.
I'm
atmosphere is changing now. Well, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing now. Well, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all. Spirit of the Lord is here. Overflow in this place. Fill our hearts with your love. Your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love. Can happen now.
Come on, lift your hands and worship. Come on, all over this place, just lift your hands and worship. Come on. My, there's an atmosphere of worship in this house. And in this atmosphere, the miraculous manifests. What your Bible calls the dunamahi. It is the impossible becoming possible. Hallelujah. Yeah. Come on, just begin to worship Him today. Our words matter, and when we release what God has said out of our mouth into the atmosphere must change. Hallelujah. Woo! Come on, we just gonna take our time. I'm not in a hurry this morning. Worship it. Worship it. Praise God. Favor right now. I'm just following the leading of Holy Spirit. I want you to take your neighbor's hand right where you are. Just grab somebody by the hand. And when you take him by the hand, let's make the aisles come together. Let's just make the aisles come together. See, what's happening is we are filling the gap. Yeah. Just don't let there be a gap. Don't let there be a gap. Now I want you to look to the person on your right and say these words. The Spirit of the Lord is here. And I want you to know He sent me to help you. Now look back at the other person on your left. I know you're looking at the back of somebody's head. I get it. But you're not speaking to them. You're releasing something into the atmosphere. Because for far too long, the enemy likes to sneak up on us and whisper in our ear that you are alone, that you cannot make it. Doubt and all of these insecurities rise up as we live our life. We need somebody else to whisper in our ear that you are not alone. Tell them right now, you are not alone. That God has sent me here to help you. And I am going to help you. And I am going to praise with you. I am going to worship with you. And Jehovah God will meet all of your need according to His riches and glory. Say it again. The Spirit of the Lord is here. Now, everybody in this room, lift your hands. Lift your hands and say, Father, we submit to you. Say it, come on, we submit to you. And we ask you, Lord, to pour it on us. Pull that verse up that says, God, pour it on us. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Sing this. Sing this. Hallelujah. Spirit of God.
Spirit of God.
Yeah.
All fresh on us.
Yeah.
We need your breath.
Come on.
Your kingdom come, your will.
my mind.
You'll never be the same again. Never be the same again. Never be the same again.
Go on, mind the Lord, Kayla. Give Father God the most incredible applause he's had all morning for his presence. No. You're just patty caking about it. I dare you to praise him like he's worthy. I dare you to shout to the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Has told you no all week, but Daddy says yes and amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. Oh, slap your neighbor a high five and say, I'm so glad you're here today. My. What about vertical praise? Can we give God a great big hand for these guys? Singing and playing under the unction of Holy Spirit. Woo. I'm telling you, this is good. This will make an atheist shout. Amen. I just feel the presence of Jehovah. I feel him every day, and I live in that presence. I abide in him, and he abides in me. Can you say amen? This is not a hit or miss thing. But I'm glad that when individuals who live in the presence get together corporately, there is a corporate release of the manifestation of the supernatural. Can you say amen? I just said a whole mouthful right there. But there is a corporate release of the manifestation of the supernatural when individuals who have been worshiping all week long individually get together corporately. Your Bible says in Acts chapter 2, something happens in the upper room when we get unified. That word, that whole passage of scripture said they had to get unified within themselves before they could unify with others. How many's in proper alignment with Holy Spirit right now in your life? Can you say amen? And if you are, you are qualified to be used in the kingdom. Say amen. This good stuff. This is powerful stuff. This makes the world look at you and say, man, you one of them Jesus freaks. Well, maybe I am, but I ain't struggling. Oh, there might be stuff going on, but I'm not giving the enemy any credit. Are you crazy? Amen. I'll declare Psalm 91 over my life until the day I die.